Here we are at the stream, and two of my crinums are in bloom. There's one. It's Wine and Milk, I think, is the name of it. And then here's one, and it's called a swamp lily. The technical name, or Latin name rather, is Hymenocallis cordata. Hymenocallis cordata. And it is a crinum. We've already had one of them bloom. And it has went to seed already. And there's more things about to bloom up the stream also.